I've set a bricklaying academy up. I can hopefully be a stepping stone for people that want to come and try, just hands on, just for a place to come and see if you can do it or not, if you like it, if you enjoy it. I can be a stepping stone for that, for them to progress on and say, well, I want to do bricklaying, but there's many different ways of getting into bricklaying.